When you truly don't care how you look, cause it's almost a long weekend, and you've also been off all week. You find me all in a much sunnier disposition this week than I have been in the last few weeks, because I haven't been working this week. That's pretty much a given, I think. Everybody, I think, can relate to that sort of thing, but I gotta tell you, man, you've been keeping up with the last couple of weeks of vlogs or whatever, you know that work has been kicking my ass a little bit. And it's frustrating because I can't even fully appreciate the fact that we're coming up to a long weekend, because I know that it's going to end at some point. I'm gonna have to go back to it, but I'm gonna do the best that I can to not dwell on that right now. For now though, how's my week been going? It's been great. It's exactly what I needed. It's a breath of fresh air. Sleeping in a lot, working on video projects that I actually get a charge and passionate kick out of working on. To that end, I spent most of the beginning part of this week working on Kanji videos, because last weekend was, of course, Kanji, the virtual convention that I've been talking about, which went swimmingly. I had a lot of fun ducking in and out of the programming of that, even doing some of the programming myself. And if you happen to miss it, all of that programming from that weekend is available on Kanji's YouTube page. Just go to youtube.com/KanjiGeeksAtHome. All of their programming is available there. It was fun spending a day or so putting that all together and making that available for them. And then a few days after that was Valentine's Day earlier this week, which was fantastic. I spent that, of course, with Manpants, who thank goodness has been feeling better. She's been a little under the weather for the last few weeks or so, so she's been kind of sequestered away while she's gotten better, but she was right as rain for Wednesday night, so date night went off swimming. We made ourselves a nice, comfortable, romantic breakfast for dinner meal. All the good stuff, you know, bacon and eggs and pancakes and hash browns. That was great. Manda loved it, and we had a lovely evening. And since then, it's just been, like I said, lazing around, playing video games, working on little editing projects here and there, and going into the weekend, I expect it's going to be more of the same, and I'm going to cherish it as long as it lasts. And it is a long weekend too, because those of us in Canada land here, it is the Family Day weekend, meaning that all of us get a 3-day weekend this weekend, which is fantastic. Meant for spending time with family, whether it's the one you started with or the one that you found, both are valid. But what's important is that we get an extra day of not having to stress out over day jobs. At least that's what's important to me. So I'm gonna cut this video really short and get back to enjoying that, if that's okay with the rest of you. I'm taking to heart the lessons that The Good Place really taught us, and that paradise only truly seems like that when it's finite. So enjoy it while you can. And that's what I'm gonna go do. So I'll be back here again next week. Probably less chipper, but I'll still be back to report in. So see you guys then. Bye.